act like a housewife, but be a housewife. Breathe like a housewife, walk like a housewife, but don't just act like a housewife. Have dinner ready, prepare yourself. Touch up your makeup, put a ribbon in your hair, and be fresh looking. He has just been with a lot of work-weary people. Be a little gay and a little more interesting.
Prepare the children. Take a few minutes to wash the children's hands and faces. Comb their hair. And if necessary, change their clothes.
Minimize all noise. Eliminate the noise of the washer, dryer, dishwasher, vacuum.
Eliminate the noise.
Quiet.
Paradise on Earth. Eliminate the noise.
Quiet.
Paradise on Earth.
Try to encourage the children to be quiet. Don't greet him with problems or complaints. Don't complain if he's late for dinner. Arrange his pillow and offer to take off his shoes. Speak in a low, soft, soothing, and pleasant voice. Listen to him. You may have dozens of things to tell him, but the moment of his arrival is not the time. Let him talk first. Never complain if he does not take you out to dinner or other pleasant entertainments, like getting drunk.
Yeah, just like getting drunk.
Yeah,
like getting drunk. Cadillacs,
yeah.
Chryslers, Fords,
yeah.
Toyotas,
yeah.
Mercedes.
In the modern world, the price of almost everything, but few the value of anything. Many value the valueless, but do not price the priceless. Who can find a virtuous woman? For her price is far above Cadillacs, Chryslers, Fords, Toyotas, Mercedes. Maybe I forgot a few brands, but then don't worry. It'll come back to me soon. Little good things are simply ignored. The good husband is a thankful man. A thankful man is not always a good husband. A husband today is a man who has a funky housewife.
Good.
Little keys open big doors. Little doors open big keys.
Large crowds, huge sums of money, spectacular accidents, and shocking scandals. Large crowds, huge sums of money, spectacular accidents, and shocking scandals.
Her love for her husband is deep. She would often do things for her husband without ever asking him anything in return or even expecting him to know what she has done for him. However long she has been married to her husband, she treats him with respect and tenderness, and she always dresses herself neatly and pleasantly, but never extravagantly, nor boldly, nor Gucci or Versace. My kind of women, housewives.
Food and cold beers. And the infinite joy in learning.
By her example, she is.